Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Virtual Invaders. We are back again with another vlog. Today is Vinny Company's testimonial. It's the big day. Around 51,000 people expected. Hoping it's going to be an exciting game, seeing some interesting players. Hopefully we'll see the likes of Balotelli. We've got Aguero and Silva. We'll see Zappa. We'll see Joe Hart back in City shirts. Should all be good today. I'm hoping for a game with lots and lots of goals. Make sure to leave a like on this video and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, I will see you guys at the Etihad.
Hoping to tackle homelessness and real estate across our city. Please welcome Interpol Towers, the two teams for tonight's very special match. Premier League All-Stars and our blazing blue, Manchester City Vinny, you can be as proud of yourself as we are of you. You are a special character who has answered every demand the club has made of you. You will always be part of the City family. Please welcome home, come in the hour, come in the captain, Vincent Kompany!
Thank you very much for that. It's going to a great cause what we are achieving here today. So thank you for coming in such great numbers. And of course, to answer the question that everyone is asking maybe now, of course I'm injured in my own testimony of what you think. But I'm getting ready for another comeback for David Silva's testimonial. I'm not yet sure what I'm supposed to do before the game or after the game, so I'm not going to extend the list of thank yous too much, but of course, the Abu Dhabi group and Khaldun here and Zaina Sheikh Mansour, thank you so much. I want to thank as well, more specifically, Pep Guardiola, Roberto Martinez, the assistant manager Thierry Henry, and all of the staff who are working on this game tonight, the medical staff in particular again.
Bellamy's about to come on for Aguero. Shawnee, right. How wide? Ah. Oh.
He's got no legs at all.
Is Shawnee right done? No. They got the ball. Who's he giving that to? Robbie Keane overlapping. Gives it over. Giggsy. Oh. Nick Arteta. Serge leads the line, but no one's there to give him support. They're going in for tackle stamps. Sean Roy shoots. Oh, that is dreadful. Dreadful for Sean Roy.
God save the Blues.
Robbie Keane's just scored, that was a really nice goal to be fair, but it's 1-1, good finish from Robbie Keane, close, good move. Oh, Bellamy's offside. 44 minutes, it's 1-1 still, looks like it's going to be 1-1 at half time. Second half, a bunch of stuff have been made, we've now got Richard Wright goal making his debut at the Etihad. Good goal from Premier League All-Stars, 2-1, 47 minutes, and that was a Van Persie goal into the corner. Richard Wright concedes his first goal for Man City after 2 minutes. Go on.
No, that's not even
better. Petrov into Bellamy. Flicks it over to the Anderlecht player who shoots. Oh, Given saves it out. Carragher. And they've played it out. Anderlecht player here, wide right. That's a shocking pass. Bellamy keeps it in. Debate whether that one out. Petrov. Ah.
Roy Petrov.
Bellamy. Inside to the edge. Oh, Petrov. What a shocker. That should have been in the back of the net. Awful shot. Good move though. Oh, nice ball. Oh, Petrov, can he do it this time? Oh, what a save given. And then the Anderlecht player stole it off him. Good touch from Petrov, good finish, but great save. Vassell's got like completely manhandled. Oh, red! Dirty from Giggsy.
Vassell,
come on now. Petrov actually passed it this time. Lost it this time, though. Go on, Petrov, you got him. In the box. Carragher's on the ball. Go on, Richards. He's got it. Go on, Micah. Ah, corner, well played. Good run. Company puts it in. Oh, go on, Ben. Oh, Ben Charlie nearly scored. Wide. Tor overlapping. Now Petrov. He's going to go for a hit. Oh, good save from Given. The bounce nearly caught him out. Wide.
Go on, Ben Charlie.
Plays it out to the Anderlecht player. Petrov, saved by Given. 4 minutes to go, we're losing 2-1 at the moment. Jung with a free kick, whips it in. Benjani! Come on. Full time, 2-2. Good game. Snap, finish, send off. So guys, that was all for today's vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. It was a great game. Glad we scored the 8.5 minute equaliser through Renjani. I'll be live on Saturday at 5:20 reacting to the Norwich game live. So make sure you guys are there to watch along with that. But anyway, I will see you guys on Saturday with a watch along for the Norwich game. Until then, goodbye. Show you what it feels like.